The United States Naval Academy's iconic Chapel Dome is set to be replaced with a shiny new version. According to the Naval Academy spokesman, the Copper Dome was originally going to be repaired, but it has deteriorated so much that officials have now decided to replace the entire thing. It's unclear how much it will cost to replace the dome. It is the 7th refurbishment of the chapel. It'll remain open for visitors and services during construction.